If we're in Texas now.
I know, but this place is disgusting.
It's hot.
Sticky.
Nothing like our lovely LA.
Oh, God, I'm just being
shit. I know. Oh. We'll be back there soon.
Thank God I'm here with you.
Best we can.
I need to hydrate before my protest. Can you open this for me, baby?
You got it, babe.
God, you're so strong. Thank you.
Oh, I did.
I can't believe you put up with these redneck Texans. They've got the worst tasting corn dogs west of the Mississippi.
You've never been wrong, babe. Man, I tell you what, they're not going to know what hit them when you do some vegan corn dogs.
Oh.
Come to town by the state
no,
fair.
No, they're not.
Secure them corn dog rights.
Oh, I'm so excited, honey. I know. I've got to go protest now, though.
Oh.
Go get them.
You go get them. Well, Rip, I heard a rumor that the Newsoms are in town buying the state fair of Texas and take our corn dog rights.
Are you shitting me? Our family has had corn dog rights since the state fair was founded back in 1886.
I'm not going to let something that's been in our family since 1886 get away from us.
I'm going to take these hippies to the train station.
Go cool down, Rip.
Beth, the whole world is a test. I need you to take care of this.
Anything for you, Daddy.
By any means possible.
Kombucha here is a disgrace to the namesake of this hotel. You know, the co-founder of Anheuser-Busch, Adolphus Busch, built this hotel in 1912. Drink this.
Who the hell do you think you are?
Your best dream and your worst nightmare. I don't recognize you from around these parts. What are you doing in town?
It's because I'm not from around these parts. Thanks for being here. Name's Newsom. Here to apply the state fair to secure the corn dog rights for Newsom's vegan corn dog empire. We're expanding, baby.
Well, you know, my family's pretty influential in Dallas. We helped bring the 11th District Federal Reserve Bank here in 1914. Maybe we can help each other.
Is that so?
It is. Why don't we go talk about this upstairs?
Really?
Really, really.
Yes, ma'am. Not bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Good Lord, woman. You never cease to amaze.
You know, I love Adair's. Best cheeseburgers in town, and it's been around since 1962.
You never lie.
Meat is poison! Meat is poison!
Ben Fletcher, hold my corn dog, please.
I know who you are, Beth Fletcher.
Maybe calm down now there, Gavin. You don't need your pretty hippie wife finding out.
can't blackmail me, man. Like, you can't blackmail me, man. Like, don't, why?
I'm protecting what's mine, and I'm gonna chop down your family tree while I'm at it.
Conniving with a snake.
Please just tie me down. Oh, yeah. Somebody give me a goddamn drink.
There's a beverage, man. Hey.
Son of a bitch! Give me a drink. One more night.
New Parkland, built in 2015. It's the largest trauma hospital in the region.
Fancy seeing you here.
Oh man, what are you doing here? I haven't been this beat up since the ALC retreat.
I haven't delivered a beat down this bad since the 1962 AFL Championship, when the Dallas Texans beat the Houston Oilers 1 year prior to their relocation to Kansas City by famous Dallasite owner H.L. Hunt.
You're gonna sit down, man?
I think it's time that we stop fighting. We start loving.
I'm all about love, man. Make love, not war.
Well, my daddy used to say, the enemy you know is better than the enemy you don't.
One team, one dream, man.
I'd like to propose something to you. I'd like to merge our forces. I think the Fletchers and the Newsoms should come together and be one team, one dream.
Fletcher corn dogs and Newsom vegan corn dogs? I think we can make that happen.
I want to shake your hand.
I can abide.
Together.
Together.
We now will be offering vegan corn dogs at all Fletcher's locations throughout the Metroplex, including Fair Park. So if you're there this fall, come October, give us a call.
We will abide, man.
Well, Gavin, never thought we'd be joining forces selling corn dogs here in Dallas, but John tells me I don't have any say in the matter.
You know what, man? I'm really glad you don't have a say in the matter.
Well, you know what I do have a say in?
And what's that?
Branded men in this city.
Branded men? What?
Branded men.
What kind of brands?
Get on your knees and I'll show you. Right now.
Snake plant actually adds oxygen to the room. So while you think that this little thing right here is not doing a lot, it's actually creating breathable air for everybody in this room.
Hey, so, I just wanted to
let you know, nature is real neat. It's real neat. look at it. Just look at it. I mean, look at it.
What are we doing here, Philip?
The snipe. You get two sticks and you hit them together like this, and then you get a trash bag right around like this. You spin around 10 times and then catch it in the bag.
That's smart.